This may not be the best life we're given. We might have to do some things we don't want to. But that's the life, at least, that's the life I was born into. I can't speak for you or any other. Every day I wake up in the struggle with that thought on my mind. I'm in this type of life. I can't be given any position, 'cause there is no position to be given in any type of state of my living. I need the money, I got my kids, I got bills and bitches. All the shit is really weighing down. I feel like Atlas. I got the world on my back. Motherfucker heavier than any fat ass bitch, and that's legit, 'cause I fucked a few fat bitches. But the biggest bitch that's been fucking with my senses is this hoe that we call the stress town, really fucking with my senses, making me something that I'm not. I used to live a life of good, now I live a life of crime, stuck in that life 'cause there ain't no opportunity for us. Hell no, we ain't got shit but life of drugs and peddling and stuff. Counting money, fucking bitches, ripping bitches off, taking their money, dipping. Straight up, that's what up with the people in the city that I call home. It's a bunch of fucking fake ass bitches, snakes in the grass and shit. So I gotta be on my senseless senses, and I gotta look over my shoulder, 'cause you never know if a brother roll up on you and you get the chrome straight pop to the dome. Boom, dead all alone, 'cause you had to be out in these streets doing things you didn't wanna do to begin with. And I know you feeling this, 'cause there's about to be a couple of you brothers listening, doing a goddamn same thing with no way out. No way to get paper, but have a 9-to-5, and that ain't no way to live when they don't wanna pay you proper. Fuck that, I don't blame you. I'll be back in them streets too. I make more money than I ever could with a fucking legitimate job. Shit, so I gotta live this life if I wanna live right. I guess I gotta give up this hustling life, but I can't. I'm stuck. Fuck.